A look at how JoJo Siwa and Kylie Prew made their love red carpet official. Before we start, I would want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Looks like Prew love, JoJo Siwa and Kylie Prew made their red carpet debut as a couple last week. Pop star and television personality JoJo Siwa and girlfriend Kylie Prew are putting their romance in the spotlight. Not that we needed this red carpet debut, but JoJo Siwa and her girlfriend Kylie Prew made their whole relationship super officially official by stepping out on a carpet for the first time since they started dating. On September 3rd, the two lovebirds stepped out on the red carpet for the premiere of Siwa's new film, The J-Team, in Pasadena, California on Friday, marking the first time the couple has made an official public appearance together. And everybody is just drooling over the fact of how cute these two look. Rocking a multicolored onesie and her signature high ponytail secured in a colorful bow, Siwa, 18, was captured sharing a kiss with Prew, also 18, during the event promoting Siwa's new Paramount film about a young dancer kicked out of her dance troupe on a quest to rediscover what dancing means to her. Siwa stars in the film and serves as its executive producer. At the event, the cute couple wore matching bright colors and sparkles as to be expected from Siwa and looked like the epitome of a young, loved-up couple. Fans simply cannot get enough. True to her own style, though, Prew rocked her bright collars and sparkles with ripped black jeans, leaving Siwa to be the brightest at the event in her onesie. Siwa and Prew, both 18, were photographed with big smiles on their faces as they embraced each other while posing for photos at the event, celebrating the Paramount Plus film. They also stopped to share a sweet smooch that was captured on camera. Siwa and Prew started dating a few months ago after Siwa announced she identified as a member of the LGBTQ+ community in January. In February, they took their relationship public on Instagram, and since then, the two have been quite vocal about their love for one another. Siwa has also been open about what her coming out experience has been like, sharing that it was actually quite lovely. She said in a social media video back in January, "Personally, I have never, ever, ever been this happy before, and it feels really awesome. I've been happy for a little bit now. It's just so, so, so awesome. You guys probably haven't seen me this happy since I was on tour. I do have the most amazing, wonderful, perfect, most beautiful girlfriend in the whole world." Siwa, who boasts 12.3 million subscribers on YouTube, said on The Tonight Show, starring Jimmy Fallon at the time. Well, this was their first official appearance as a couple. Siwa and Prew were spotted showing PDA while enjoying a trip to Disney World in April. She also revealed that Prew was the person who encouraged her to come out as part of the LGBTQ+ community in the first place. The couple have been linked since February. Siwa came out in January after hinting that she was queer by wearing a shirt that said "Best Gay Cousin Ever." "I've gotten the most endless amount of love and support. I'm really happy," she said at the time after coming out. When a fan asked her to specify her sexual orientation, she initially stayed mum, saying, "I have thought about this, and the reason I'm not ready to say this answer is because I don't really know this answer. I think humans are awesome." But in April, Siwa came out as pansexual. In a recent interview with Today, the I Can Make You Dance singer said she is still figuring out how she identifies within the LGBTQ community. "I'm dating a girl that can make me a lesbian," she said. "I've never really been in love with anybody or found attraction to anybody except for Kylie, and so therefore I could be demisexual. I still don't know what I am," she also told People magazine at the time. "It's like, I want to figure it out. I like queer, technically. I would say that I'm pansexual because that's how I've always been my whole life. Just like my human is my human." She continued, "I've never minded who I would be with. If it would be a girl, a boy, or even someone trans," she said, "but then I also think so that could be pansexual. The I word isn't my favorite word, but I like the Q word. I like queer. It's kind of, I am who I am, but I'm not like, oh my god, no, I'm not this, you know what I mean?" She went on to add that the two lovebirds came across one another on a cruise ship. "I told her my whole spiel that I tell everyone when they ask me my life story," JoJo said. She goes, "I could have Googled that. I want to know your life story. You just told me about your career. I want to know about you." And I was like, no one's ever asked me that before. Siwa is set to star in the 30th season of Dancing with the Stars on September 20th, becoming the first contestant ever in the American franchise of the reality competition series to be paired with a professional dancer of the same sex. But it's never completely smooth sailing. After a homophobic parent thought it was okay to publicly shame Siwa for coming out, the star shut her down in the nicest way possible. The parent commented on one of Siwa's Instagrams, writing, "My daughter will never watch you again," to which Siwa joyfully responded, "Okay." Her fans love to see Siwa flourishing as her true self with Prew by her side. And that's all for today, folks. I hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel so that you never miss any amazing videos from us.